finishing on the pole, it'll be the 14 of Shane Ebaugh. To his outside, the 95 from Cedar Rapids, it's Mike McDonald. Row 2, the KO of Kent Kosicki out of Cedar Rapids. And to his outside, it'll be the 00, Jim Hewlett from Cedar Falls. Row number 3 of the 21, it's Brennan Chip out of Waterloo. And the 505 of Racer Holland out of Laurel.